sick job to do. Yes. You're forced to do other shit that you wouldn't otherwise do in the city, and then it forces you to expand your horizons.
Oh, what a giga chat.
Just like Barry had to fucking do. If Barry just stayed in his comfort zone, we'd still be doing Oxy, driving a van around and be the worst fucking driver in the city.
Oh my god. Oh my god, chat. That could be our future gang leader. That's pretty hot.